Students, let's start with the second part of chapter 2, number work. Today we are going to learn how to make a 3-digit number using the given digits. For example, here I have the numbers 1, 3, 5. How to make a 3-digit number using the digits 1, 3 and 5. So, we start with 1, 3, 5. Next, we will start with 3, 5, 1. So, this number is 351. Next, we will start with 5, 1, 3. 513. Then 153. 153. 531. 531. And 315. 315. So we get 6 numbers, 3-digit numbers, 135, 351, 530, 153, 531, 350, using the digits 1, 3 and 5. Let's take another example. 402. Now here you have the digits 402. How are you going to make 3-digit numbers? We start with 402. What is this number? 402. Now you are going to tell me 024. No children, this is wrong. Because 024 is just 24. 0 has no value. So never to start with the digit 0. So we go on to the next digit, that is 2. 240. So this number is 240. Next we go to 420. 420. And then 204. 204. This way we got 4 numbers, 4 3-digit numbers using the digits 4, 0 and 2. Next we move on to the number 54. Number 99. What is the number in the units place? It is a 9. So what comes just before 9? It is 8. So what is the number before 99? It's 98. If I take a 3-digit number, 114. What is the number in the units place? It is a 4. Which number comes just before 4? 3. So, what is the number before 114? It is 113. Take another example. 400. Now, what is here in the units place? It is a 0. And here in the tens place again it is a 0. Then you have in the hundreds place it is 4. So we are going to consider this number 4. What comes before 4? It is 3. So you are going to write 3. This is tens, tens place. What number comes before 10? It is a 9. So you are going to write 9. And your number before 400 is 399. So next, we are going to see the number after. How to write the number after in 3-digit number? Take an example, 270. What is the number in the units place? 7. So after 7, what is the number? Plus after 7 is 8. Your number after 217 is 218. Next I take 109. What is the number in the units place? It's 9. What comes after 9? 10. So your number after 109 is 110.